just begun to live. White lace and promises, a kiss for luck and we're on our way.
We've only begun
before the rising sun. We fly, so many roads to choose. We start
with smile, so much of life ahead. We'll find a place where there's room to grow.
And yes, we've just begun.
Yes, we've just begun.
greatest treasures, the most we can give. So with a rainbow as long as I live.
Close to you. Don't you touch that card. I'm gonna tell a fella that I forgot it. At least I'll get one day's play with the team. Before I have to tell him, my mommy won't let me play. And you better not tattle if you know what's good for you. I'm mean today.
What you getting here?
Lassie? Did you have something to do with this?
Lassie. He must have been in the back of the pickup all the time his owner was looking for him.
I better call Calverton.
Want to know.
Well, what would happen if somebody actually took Happy?
Oh, shame of steel or anything else.
But Happy doesn't belong to anybody.
Oh, yes, he does. Belongs to the zoo. And the zoo belongs to the city.
You mean if someone stole him and they caught him and he sent to jail?
Yes, sir. You can't take other people's things without suffering the consequences.
If someone did take Happy, I hope they'd catch him and put him in jail for life.
Well, they probably wouldn't put him in for life, but they'd give him a taste of prison bars all right.
Soon as I can.
all this stuff.
You'll be a real good boy, won't you, Timmy?
Aren't you ever coming back, Aunt Ellen?
Of course I'm coming back. If you invite me.
All set, Mom.
Well, thank you again for all you've done.
Thank you.
And don't worry about a thing.
So long, Corky. So long, Jim.
I'm gonna miss you.
So long, Timmy. I'll be seeing you. Come on, Lassie. Come on, girl. Sometime real soon. Goodbye, girl.